At least 15 people were killed and 50 were injured in Pakistan after 10 bogies of the Rawalpindi-bound Hazara Express overturned as the train derailed. The accident happened near the Sahara railway station, located between Shahzadpur and Nawab Shah, on Sunday. The station where the derailment occurred is located 275 kilometers from Karachi. Injured passengers have been taken to nearby hospitals. The reason for the derailment hasn't been discovered yet. The administration is carrying out rescue operations and an emergency has been declared in the neighboring hospitals. The local administrator said a relief train has left for the accident site and it will arrive shortly. Due to the accident, the traffic on the up track is suspended. Railway's divisional superintendent, Sukkur Mahmudur Rahman, was quoted as saying, "It is reported that the same train had escaped a possible grave accident earlier this year." Shaheed Benazirabad, Deputy Inspector General of Police, Mohammad Yunus Chandio, termed the incident as a big accident. Since Chief Minister Murad Ali Shah expressed grief over the lives lost in the incident, Shah in a statement directed the Nawab Shah Deputy Commissioner to provide the injured with immediate medical assistance. Accidents on Pakistan's decaying rail system are common and successive governments have for years been trying to secure funds to upgrade the rail network as part of China's Belt and Road Initiative for infrastructure projects.